Hi, I'm Mark Davies. Welcome to this video in which we'll discuss how to use the word sketch feature at EnglishCorpora.org. Some other corpus websites also have what they call word sketches, but those are mainly collocates or nearby words. At EnglishCorpora.org, you can see a much, much wider range of information about words, and you can see all of this information with just one or two clicks. Suppose you want to see information about the word fabric. In either COCA or the iWeb corpus, enter the word in the search form and select word. This is the main word sketch page for the word. We'll now discuss what information you can see from this page. First, you can see frequency information. 1,815 shows that this is the 1,815th most common word in the iWeb corpus. You can also see the frequency of different forms of the word, as well as the number of texts that have the word. In COCA, you can see the same information as well as the frequency of the word in different genres. You can also move back and forth between data in the COCA corpus and the iWeb corpus by clicking on this link. COCA contains 1 billion words, and it has data from a wide range of genres, from spoken to academic. iWeb is about 14 billion words, so about 14 times as large as COCA, but it only has text from web pages. You can see a few simple definitions for the word. You can click on one of these links for more detailed information from online dictionaries. You can even click on this link to see an etymology of the word. You can see images for the word. As well as hear the word pronounced.
Fabric. Fabric.
You can also see videos that contain the word from a number of different websites. For example, Youglish has videos from YouTube.
Wrangler made these Western shirts that the fabric is so amazing that you
each other just in the social fabric of Denver.
As well as from movies and TV.
We cannot allow the fabric of our society to be torn apart.
Go! Once the horse reaches the castle, the fabric will make the prince suspect the Gildarians have abducted his love.
I sold the fabric to Sally.
You can also see translations of the word into more than 100 different languages. To select a different language, just click here. You can see synonyms for the word grouped by meaning. Clicking on any of these words will take you to the word sketch for that word. This ability to go from word to word is available from most of the sections on this page. In this way, you can follow a semantic trail from one word to another. If you want to retrace your steps, just click on the watch or history icon. You can also see other words that have your word in their definition. Or more general or more specific words. This information is taken from WordNet. You can also see related words from the site concept.net. Collocates allow you to see the words that occur nearby, four words to the left to four words to the right, which provides great insight into the meaning and usage of the word. You can also click on collocates to see even more information. The collocates are grouped by part of speech. By default, the collocates are arranged by frequency, but you can also change this to mutual information score. There are also more options in terms of how to limit and sort the collocates. This page also provides information on whether or not the collocates are usually before or after the node word. For example, the highlighted cells here tell us that fabric usually comes after these words, cotton fabric, polyester fabric, and so on, whereas fabric occurs before softener, such as in fabric softener. You can also click on the text icon to see the node word and the collocate together. If you want to get back to the main page for a word, just click on the home icon. You can also see topics, which are words that co-occur anywhere in the text. In many cases, topics provide even better insight into word meaning than collocates, and topics are only available from EnglishCorpora.org. Finally, you can see morphologically related words. For the word fabric, there are not many other words. But for a word like production, you would see a large number of words. The cluster section allows you to see 2, 3, and 4 word strings that contain your word. As with most of the other sections on this page, you can see more detailed information. And you can choose how loose or tight the connection is between these words. Click on a phrase to see the concordance lines for that phrase. You can even create a quick virtual corpus for your word. As we have explained in other videos, virtual corpora allow you to create a subcorpus of the complete corpus. You can then see the keywords for your virtual corpus. And you can do searches within the virtual corpus, such as noun machine in just the fabric virtual corpus that we've just created. Finally, you can see concordance lines or quick lines, keyword in context, for your word. And as with the other sections of the word sketch page, you can see a more detailed page for this function, such as the ability to sort by words to the right or to the left. As was mentioned previously, you can easily navigate among all of this information. Click on the home icon to go back to the main page for the word, and click on the clock or history icon to see a history of your past searches, including the search type, such as collocates, clusters, or concordance lines. Finally, from either the history page or from the home page for a word, you can easily add a word to your favorites word list, which is the topic of its own video. One last feature is the ability to find random words from among the top 60,000 words in the corpus. These random words might be very useful for non-native speakers to find new words they didn't already know. To generate random words, just click on the dice icon at the top of the page. You can even limit the random words to a particular frequency range, such as words 15,000 to 20,000. And notice now when I generate new words, they are all from that same frequency range. And you can even browse through words of the day, which are randomly generated words for different frequency ranges. In summary, no other corpus website or any other resource anywhere, for that matter, comes close to providing such a wide range of corpus-based information for a given word. And this is only available at EnglishCorpora.org.